To be here, and I love what you do, and I hope somebody finds something helpful from my story and that can serve as someone else's survival guide. So yeah, thank you.
So my first question is, we're going to be talking today about your pre-birth memories, your pre-birth mm-hmm. experience, if you had life between lives. Before these memories came in, or did they come in later in life? But is there any time prior to those memories? And if there is prior to those memories, what was your life like before these memories came back into your life?
That's a good question. Thank you for asking. So the pre-birth memory, I recalled it when I was 4 years old. So I just saw my mom breastfeeding my little brother, and that's how I recalled everything and the fact that she was my mother, because at the time I didn't know she was my mother. I was living with my grandparents and I fully believed that they were my parents. And I recalled the pre-birth memory. I told her exactly how I remember everything. And she just said, "Oh, it's a dream," something like that, "just forget about it." And growing up to the age of, I think, 22 or something around that, I always remembered that pre-birth memory. I just thought maybe it's something insignificant, like maybe everybody has it. And I think I just sat down and shared with my partner at the time and my friends. And I was like, "Oh, do you guys also remember like how you came to this life?" And they went, "No." And I felt a bit crazy. And they were like, "What are you talking about?" So I shared it. And they were like, "That is insane." And I thought, "Oh, okay, well, I thought everybody remembers it." And I started writing it down so I can recall exactly how it happened, exactly how I remember everything. And I started researching about people, and I found some people with near-death experiences and pre-birth experiences, which made me really happy. And I realized that I'm not insane and it is a perfectly normal thing. So I felt grateful that a lot of people remember that there is more to this life and that we came from somewhere, and it's in that we serve a bigger purpose here than we think and we know. So my life before I recalled and before I realized this memory is actually something that matters, that this memory is something that can help others. I was in a very bad state. I was living in a survival mode and I was just at the lowest I could be in my life. And I was actually in Russia. So I was meditating, and through the meditations, I got this telepathic message saying, "Share your memory, share your pre-birth memory," through YouTube. And I was like, I stood up. I got shocked and I said, "No way, I'm not filming myself. That is insane." And that message kept popping up and I felt a little bit of a pressure, but it was a good pressure, like a push, like, "You gotta do it. You gotta make the video. You gotta share that." So I just shared that and I thought, you know, what am I gonna lose? Nothing. Maybe I'll gain something. Maybe I'll help someone. So let's do that. And I shared that little video, which was 5 minutes. And I think a couple of people wrote a comment saying thank you, and that just felt amazing. And I felt grateful that my words helped someone. So that kept me going. And I was found by Lee and then Melissa, and I shared my message. And more people now getting in touch with me and connected with me. So I'm helping here and there. With what I can, I do my best. Obviously, I don't know everything, but I have received a lot of messages and I still receive through dreams and astral projections, things that can help people. So I guess it's just a gift that I have to use, and I just accepted that.
To watch the full video, click on the link below. And don't forget to subscribe.